As a developer or a tester, how often have you heard, "Hey, let's just automate our tests. It is far easier that way." Well, yes, but does it lead to the desired outcome? Increase in development velocity? Not really. The problem? Even with automated pipelines, engineering teams are still struggling to hasten the pace of development because pointless tests are run, leading to clogged pipelines, low productivity, high resource costs, and obviously slow release cycles. Introducing Test at Scale, or TAS. TAS is a test intelligence and observation platform that shortens the testing durations and provides faster feedback to devs. It enables devs to get early insights into flaky tests and enhances their productivity to ship code frequently with confidence. With TAS, businesses can now accelerate their whole pipeline from dev to release, get faster feedback on code changes, manage flaky tests, and keep master green. Now, you might be wondering, how exactly does TAS help you? TAS's smart test selection intelligently interprets and runs only the relevant subset of your tests that are impacted, resulting in up to 95% reduction in testing durations. It will flag, quarantine, and manage flaky tests. And furthermore, our automated triaging solution will find the culprit commits that lead to failed builds. Finally, our data intelligence layer will help you get full visibility into KPIs that matter, like mean time to repair, MTTR, mean time between failures, MTBF, flake rate, failed tests, and more. Well, what are you waiting for? It is time to get fantastic at testing.